Hey guys, Rikasha here. I'm
pretty much stood in my bedroom. No, I'm not stood. No, I'm sitting comfortably. But, this video is just like a standard tutorial video. But I want to show you a concept I developed. So, it's this tunnel. I found this tunnel while I was mining on my survival world. I am winking. And I noticed this diamond block. In a sense, it would be a lot better to extend these out, but you wouldn't be able to bring those blocks down. I've got loads of them. Wow, they come out quite quickly. I'm trying to collect them all until they keep clicking. But I think I'll show you how to build the full thing. And then I'll let you work out how to... Obviously, like, the glowstone is for demonstration, so... with the glowstone there, that... I mean, obviously, you could run and break it. Gone, almost there. How to reset it. So you need your wall block and your bait block. Keep fiddling with it until the back block's there. I think I'll use that to signalise on, off. Yeah, it looks like a fairly normal tunnel. You break the block, so I get muggled. Here's the design, Mumbo Jumbo's design, which I've taken to my own level. You sleep in the bed, the door opens. I've got one there, I've got one here. But what I'm going to show you is the one I've got there, behind me. So you need a block. Nope. A block. Sticky piston. All redstone bits. A lever. And... trying to find some suitable bit, some bait. It's in tonight time, so I can show you the secret doors. Right. But first of all, you want to put down your bait, and then your piston, and your wall block just all around it. Alright, came back, that's all. Go over here. See it lit up, so that was a sign of a door there opening, and this one, you can't see it, but you know. You can even watch the door close. But yeah, I'm just gonna sleep till the morning. It's ironic, cause it's late at night now. But you want this kind of design. That. made that work there. I'm just gonna mark out on and off. So that's how you reset it, but at the moment this is all you need. So I have this kind of design. Sorry. It's tiring work. No, I've done this wrong. There. So yeah, that'll be like that. The wall block will be here. And pretty much like from this block onwards, you want dispensers behind your wall. The dispensers are pretty easy to do. I'll just put these pistons in. Those on top, it'll fill in the wall. You get this to that, don't you? So we can dig out a hole in the floor, the length of the tunnel, or the length of the pistons, filling in like this. Go under. Again. So in the end you've got something a bit like this. That's another reason why you want two repeaters there. So now you should have something like this. Make sure it's turned on. So yeah, that will then happen. Make sure it reaches. Put back your snow, turn it off, turn it on again. So whilst trying to make it as compact as possible. This is a slight variation of one, and the other one the repeaters were all in front, but then it didn't really fit too well. So going around back. And that's pretty much it from my build really. And 9. Don't know how to do that. I'm dying from this cough. Make sure you get some light in these places as well. It's kind of a bit dark and drab in the area. Not very pleasant for many people. Make sure you turn it on and turn it on is the last thing you do. That's another thing you want to do.